Welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our daily mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So let's see what is the question for today. So today's question is, what do you understand by the phenomena of temperature inversion in meteorology? How does it affect the weather and the inhabitants of the place? So this question has been picked up from your previous year mains papers. So you have to write its answer. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative that target your mains part of civil services examination, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So we proceed in following manner, that is on Monday and Tuesday we give you question from your previous year mains papers, and for the rest of the days you get question from current affair issues of the respective week or month. So the issues that are going on, that are in news, the question is framed from them. So this initiative, how this will benefit you? So obviously if you are a serious aspirant, then hardly you need any explanation about the benefit or the importance of daily answer writing. Unless and until you don't write answers, your preparation is not, in fact you are not preparing for UPSC, because one complete examination, the complete stage of examination is for your is relating to your answer writing, and that is your mains part, which plays a decisive role in terms of your selection, as well as that cadre you get when the service you get once you are there in the final merit list. So also then in this initiative we are focusing not just on current issues but also previous year question papers, because lot of students might have heard that it is must that previous year questions must be solved. So that problem of solving previous year questions is kind of, we can say, is solved by us, because here you get questions from your previous year question papers that previous year questions that have been asked by the UPSC. So in this way you get an idea about how UPSC frames questions, what is the trend in UPSC, and what UPSC basically demands. So also then other thing is that writing daily one answer is not that burdensome, because sometimes students complain that we face difficulty in writing answer, because in the beginning they take 30 to 50 minutes to solve a particular question, but if we start writing first day 3 to 4 answers, then it smoothly consumes our 2 to 3 hours. So obviously when you prepare for UPSC, you have to do various other topics. So for example, you have to do your GS, and in GS there are multiple subjects, and then you have to focus upon your current affairs, then CSAT, then optional paper. So all those things keep you busy. So students, what they do, they stop writing answer once they see that it takes 2 to 3 hours for writing 2 to 3 answers. So in that context, that is a major mistake, because what we do, we here give you just one question. So you can obviously if for example for the first day you are taking 30 to 40 minutes, then that would be not be a kind of that much burden on you, because obviously a serious aspirant who is preparing for UPSC can obviously spare time for daily writing one question. So other thing is that the main issue with answer writing is that students lack expert advice on their answer writing skills, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So in this context, obviously a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert opinion on your answers. So this problem of few people is solved by us, because on our platform we have a dedicated team of experts that solve this problem of few people, because this team of experts, what it does, it evaluates your answers and give you feedback, proper feedback, and also important we can say point steps to improve your answer writing skills. So those experts are not just in the experts by name, but they are those individuals who have at least appeared in UPSC interview once or more. So obviously a student who has cracked or a person who has cracked the UPSC CSE mains more than once or more than once will be evaluating your answer. So this team will solely be focusing upon your answer writing skills. So in this way we will be solving your problems. Obviously friends, as we are putting in lot of issues, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹999 per month. It would not be wise to call it per month, but it is ₹999 for 4 weeks, that is 28 days. So subscription link is shown on your screen, so you can use this subscription link to join our initiative. So this subscription link will also be provided in the description box. So you can check the description box of the video and can join using this link. So in case you have any doubts, queries, yeah, then you can contact us at 89689-20720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like this video, if you like the question, if you like the initiative, then do ensure that you like our video and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.